Having successfully vanquished their enemies, the Z-Fighters restored peace to the Earth once more. However, an evil sorcerer's scheme has now resurrected the monster, Harutagard. The Z-Fighters, along with the hero Tapion, stood bravely against the beast's savage onslaught. But Harutagard's power was overwhelming. With hope slipping away, Goku has channeled the full force of his power into a final desperate attack. At the behest of the wizard Hoi, the Z-Fighters undertook a quest to resurrect the hero Tapion. After successfully gathering the Dragon Balls, they called upon Shenron to grant their wish. Suddenly, the music box that served as a seal was destroyed, and the flute-playing hero appeared from within.
Please stay away! What you've done is terrible!
But what have the Z-Fighters done to deserve Tapion's anger?
Wait!
Ready? Fight!
There you are!
There you are!
His curiosity getting the better of him, Trunks took Goten to investigate this strange newcomer. Trunks approached in the spirit of friendship, interested to learn more about Tapion. But Tapion regarded the boy as though he were a vile monster.
He's a hero, all right. Real strong.
However, Trunks would not give up so easily. For once the young Saiyan's curiosity is aroused, no force can contain it.
The Great Saiyan Man has arrived!
Evildoers, beware!
Great Saiyan Man, Mark 1!
Mark 2!
Are you sure about this?
Let him finish talking!
Ready? Fight!
Senko!
this.
Not yet.
What? But that monster is gone, right?
Tapion!
You can use this if you want.
Keep away from me!
I'll forget it. See you later.
Oh no!
Ready? Fight!
Trunks, trust me! Are you hungry too? Will you join me? There is a monster sealed inside my body. Thank you. Now I can sleep peacefully.
It's a Rutagon! If I don't control it...
Ready?
You don't!
Smashing things up for no good reason? That really irritates me! You're too close! And I will not burn! Ready?
Oh!
Doesn't matter how much power we have. Still no good.
Wow! You really are a hero!
I can't let this planet get involved!
Ready? Fight! Trunks! Strike me down and end Herodagon!
I can't do that!
You must, Trunks, or the Earth will be destroyed! Please, let me die as a hero!
When the unstoppable Herodagon reappeared, Goku was forced to resort to drastic measures.
Looks like I have no choice. Because if I don't,
who will? Ready? Fight!
Take this!
Thanks to the Z-Fighters, Herudagon was destroyed. After a short rest, the hero Tapion returned to his own era in the time machine.
Trunks!
As he departed, he presented Trunks with a gift.
For me?
Yes, I don't need it anymore.
Yeah!